let's see what happens when we take away the puppet.